Dear Mayor Ridiculani, on Monday, I counted 27 people illegally dropping cigarette butts. I would like to recommend the fine be increased to a minimum of $1 million.